Over the past few months, on various podcasts and Zooms, I've had people inquire about the painting that's hanging on the wall here behind me. It's actually an acrylic poster that I threw together on canvas in 1987 to try to attract people to a screening of The Brave Little Toaster at the Wadsworth Theater. I put this painting on display in the lobby of the Groundlings Improv Theater to attract people. Now, Groundlings is where a bunch of our voice talent came from. Dan Oliver, John Lovitz, Tim Stack, Phil Hartman, Mindy Sterling, Judy Toll. And this painting really captured the tone of the film that I wanted to convey to the public. I know the video box wound up with something much more pastel and kid-centric that came out of Disney, but this was really what I had in mind. And I've had people ask me, is this available anywhere? Can I get it? I've sent JPEGs to a couple of people. So I finally decided to make a few copies available. They're on archival quality paper, one sheet size, 40 inches tall, suitable for framing. And they're going to be available at the REES'S Pieces Art Show at CTN Studio, starting April 1st at 5 p.m. Now, the REES'S Pieces show covers five artists over three generations, but since my wife Rebecca and I both worked together on The Brave Little Toaster, it has a special niche in our show. There's going to be an animation desk, different artifacts, this very painting, and some copies, and date yet to be announced, partway through our two-month run, we're going to have a Brave Little Toaster cast and crew reunion. So in person, you get to chat with the people who brought these characters to life. See you there.